Gilvan is going to come over and show his signature.
So, I'm always working times with my right leg in the front. I'm always a trap for him when he's come to try to get a single leg. I'm always looking for the cross call. So, Jeff, or even before, second to the cross call, I can work with my legs, my right leg in the front, because I'm giving a chance to catch a single leg. So, when Jeff's come to catch a single leg, even if his head is outside, that's fine. I just make my grip around the cross call over here, pass my hand under, crossing his head, through his neck. So, passing to the other side, my elbow around his shoulder line. I go around with my left hand, smashing on the top, passing the left hand under my elbow. You squeeze, pulling my elbow up, and I apply my pressure. Right, one more time. So I'm working up here, I'm working with the guy in the cross collar. Since I have a cross collar, I give it a chance to catch a single leg. So when he catches a single leg, I just pass my hand under, across his neck, on this way. My next step is with my elbow around his shoulder. I just pass with my left hand on the top, my forearm, but it's a mash in the head. Left hand passed under and locked on my elbow. Since I have situation, I just move my elbow up, apply my pressure, and submit my partner for the loop choke, right?